Once upon a time, there were two worlds. One was a world torn by endless war, where strong lands devoured weak, and peace was a distant dream. Eventually, only a few great realms remained, glaring at each other across brittle borders. But then came a great king, one who would change this world forever.
We'll be arriving shortly, Mr. President.
What in the world?
Chapter 1, The Fall of the House of Tildrum.
My lord, the preparations are complete.
Excellent. Then let us begin.
What happened?
I'm Evan Petty Whisker Tildrum, King of Ding Dong Dell. Who are you?
Never mind who. The question is where? Huh? Well, now, would you look at that?
Stay where you are! Wait! Excuse me!
What?
What the?
Seize him!
That'll teach me to get trigger happy. They're not here to protect you. Get back.
Over there! You!
What?
Hey.
What?
Oi. So.
But...
To strike! While our enemy was preoccupied with preparations for the ceremony. This was a very clever strategy indeed, my lord. If only King Leonard had been less robust, he would have succumbed to the poison all the sooner, and our plot would have come to fruition all the more quickly.
What does it matter now? Did we not plan for just such stubbornness on his part? King Leonard's untimely demise was effected without a hitch. Now the only obstacle remaining is the boy.
Yes, my lord. And once he is eliminated, the throne will be ours for the taking.
For mousekind to assume its rightful place at last.
Lord Mousinger, the boy, he's escaped.
What?
No matter. We will find him soon enough.
No.
Hey. Mm-hmm. All right.
Go for it now! You!
You!
Thanks.
Thank you. Yes.
No.
But...
Yes.
Oh!
Thanks.
That was the Black Knight.
Say.
Oh.
What is it? Wow.
Now.
Mm-hmm.
get away!
Now.
No.
Yes.
Hmm.
far now, Evan.
Hey. Well, now.
Not far now, Evan.
Here goes nothing. Sure. Hmm.
There you are, Your Majesty. Much as it pains me, I'm afraid I must ask you to relinquish your life.
Mausinger?
It is terribly unfortunate, I concede, but your illustrious line ends here, today. There is nowhere to run. Come quietly, and you shall not suffer long.
I'll hold him off for as long as I can. Get out of here. Go, now.
But, Nella...
Just go. You are the kingdom's last hope, Evan. You cannot die here.
Nella!
No.
Ready for this? Watch your backs!
Thank you.
Watch your back!
Roland!
Damn it.
Wake up, Nella. Please wake up.
Evan. You'll be a wonderful king.
But...
no one could ever replace your mother. But in our time together, I've come to think of you as...
I know, Nella. I know.
I had hoped I would live to see it. To see you grow into the ruler I know you will be.
But I can't. I can't do it. Not without you. I can't.
Of course you can. You have a good heart, Evan. I can see it. You'll be the kindest king, with the happiest subjects there have ever been.
Aranella!
You have to be strong, Evan. You have to build a kingdom where everyone can live happily ever after.
No. Nella! Don't leave me! Nella! I'll do it. I'll try. For you, Nella. We'll build a new kingdom. Where everyone can be happy.
I hear something. This way! Huh? Is it there?
Evan, we have to leave.
Nella!
What's the matter, Evan? You look sad.
I lost someone special. Someone I thought would always be there.
Oh, that is sad. But for every ending, there's a new beginning, you know?
Really?
Of course. You lost someone special, but you also met someone new, didn't you? And you'll be making lots more new friends very soon. Who knows? You may even meet someone who really will be there forever. Which isn't to say things will be easy. Life is never that simple. The beginnings and endings, the hellos and goodbyes, every step on the journey comes with its own challenges and rewards.
I suppose...
thank you.
Listen to me talking like a wise old man. Sorry, these aren't my words. They're someone else's. Someone very special. Who? I have to go now, but I'll come and visit you again soon, all right? Bye!
Wait!
Hey. Well, now.
Gosh.
Huh.
Exactly. I'm going to keep my promise to Nella. I'm going to build a kingdom where everyone can live happily ever after.
You are, huh? Good for you. I've made my mind up, too. I'm staying here, in this world. With you, Evan.
You are?
And thus, young Evan, though heavy of heart, resolved to honor the dying wish of his dearest friend by becoming a king once more. And Roland, sensing something special in his youthful companion, decided to join him on his journey.